is open.
Smiling friends, are you the guy that called?
Yes, I called. It is I, Shrimp. That is my name.
Hey, Shrimp, what's going on, man?
Si, my girlfriend just broke up with me. I am heartbroken.
Oh, well, sorry to hear that, Shrimp.
Shrimpina meant everything to me. I only realize now she is gone. I never fully appreciated her.
Aww.
Look, man, don't get too beat up about it. It happens all the time. We'll help you find a new girl.
But I do not want a new girl. I just want Shrimpina back.
Yeah, Charlie, he can win her back. I just think he needs to tell her how he feels.
Pim, sometimes it just doesn't work out, okay? She obviously dumped him for a reason.
Hooray! I just reached level 987413 in Mouse Quest.
What if we set them up on a blind date to get them back together?
If you think that's gonna work, go for it, all right? But I'm gonna stay back here and help Shrimp's life get back on track.
I'm sure it's gonna work. Shrimp, where can I find Shrimpina?
She works at 153 Meat Boulevard.
Are you really gonna do this?
That's the difference between you and me, Charlie. I believe in destiny!
Shrimp, you don't need to get back with your ex, all right? You need to get your life in order. Only then, excuse me, heavens, will women be attracted to you? Let's start by getting some sunlight in here. Okay, we'll start small.
All right, 153 Meat Boulevard. This is the place.
Number 15. Could I get the number 15?
Sure thing, hon.
Oh my God, that's Shrimpina? Hi there, how's it going?
What can I get for you?
Actually, I just wanted to give you these. They're not from me. They're from your secret admirer.
Secret admirer? Oh, my. This is all so sudden. I was just in the process of moving on.
This particular person just wanted you to know that he really cares about you.
I like your hair.
Oh, this old thing? Yeah, it's actually just an exposed nerve ending, but thanks. Anyways.
I like it. Reminds me of a little piece of spaghetti or something.
Oh, you like spaghetti?
I love spaghetti. Especially the spaghetti they make at Spaghetti Disco. It's ever so delectable.
Oh, well, funny you say. Your secret admirer wants to take you to dinner there tonight.
Really? Gosh, that all sounds so romantic.
Oh, great! So you'll be there at Spaghetti Disco at 7?
Sure, I'll go. After all, I do believe in destiny. Gosh, are you okay?
Yeah, it's fine. I think I just had a bad batch of worms earlier. Well, all right, goodbye.